the two groups of members, those returned by FC and those by GC, who are present, I declare the motion passed. Fifth motion, to extend the period of for amending six items of subsidiary legislation in relation to the Inner Revenue Ordinance. I now call upon Mr. Kenneth Leung to speak and move the motion.
The committee on the six orders made under Section 49(1)(a) of the Inland Revenue Ordinance and gazetted on the 2nd October 2015, I move that the motion under my name as printed on the agenda be passed. At the House Committee meeting held on 9th October 2015, members decided to form a subcommittee to study subsidiary legislation. The subcommittee held a meeting on the 27th October 2015 with the administration to examine the subsidiary legislation. To allow sufficient time for the administration to provide supplementary information pursuant to members' requests made at the meeting and for the subcommittee to report its deliberations to the House Committee, I call upon members to support the motion on extending the period for scrutinising the subsidiary legislation to the 2nd December 2015. Thank you.
I now put the question to you and that the motion moved by Mr. Kenneth Leung be passed. Does any member wish to speak? I now put the question to you. Will those in favour please raise their hands? Those against please raise their hands. I think the question is agreed by majority of the two groups of members, that is those returned by FC and those by GC who are present. I declare the motion passed. Sixth motion, to extend the period for amending two items.